Alright, just got home, set up my barbell. The workout today is 12 bear complex, which is a squat clean. Well, if you can put it all together, it's a squat clean thruster to a back squat thruster. So you pull it off the floor, squat down without your shoulders, thruster up overhead. As you come back down, catch it on your shoulders, squat down, come back up, overhead again. And that's one. So we're gonna see how this goes. And then it's 30 toes to bar and then 12 more bear complex. So, and then it's rest 3 minutes and then do that all over again. So I'm gonna start, we'll see how it goes. I have just 55 on the bar right now. I might go to 45, we'll see how it feels. Yeah, we'll go from there. All right, I'm just gonna do 15 toasted bar, not 30. That's really hard. Rest. So I'm gonna do 15 toasted bar again. I break these up into sets of four again. That was fun. That was really hard. I am sick. I was sick today and yesterday, but I still wanted to get a workout in. Yesterday, my energy felt worse. I definitely felt more sick yesterday. But definitely don't feel great today. But I'm glad I worked out still. I'm gonna practice my toasted bar a little bit more. When I start thinking about it too much, like you'll see in the clips, I can't even get it. So I just need to get on there and start kipping and just go for it. So I think the last two that I did, or the last one I did, felt really good. I felt myself pulling with my shoulders. So yeah, I'm sweating. You see that? That was hard. My legs feel pretty strong. Front squats are definitely harder for me, but my ankles are definitely tight. I need to keep doing more mobility on those. Yeah, just keep working on my toes to bar. That was fun. Good workout. Now I'm just gonna, I am dripping sweat right now. I'm gonna practice toes to bar, clean up the gym, clean up myself, and then warm up goulash. And I have fresh bread that I made too that we can dip in the goulash. So it'll be a nice cozy meal. Maybe that'll make me feel better. But yeah, hope you guys get your sweat on today. Even if you're not feeling well, you know, rest if you need to, but also try and move your body, even if that means stretching, mobility work, going for a walk, walking inside, whatever it may be. I feel pretty good, considering. I think my sugars were around, what were they even when I got home? 150 or something? Because they were like 180, 170 when I was at work. I worked with Peach for a little bit, and they were trending down a little bit, so this might have spiked them, I'm not sure, I'll check, but yeah, hope you guys have a good night. See you later.
That should be good right there. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
1943, Moisin the Gaunt, armor piercing round. 3, 2, 1. FMJ lead core. 3, 2, 1. That was some good action. Want to check it out? You think it went through that steel or no? Not a problem. It went straight through that thing.
We're gonna go blow up a gingerbread house.
Merry Christmas, mother fluffers.
Wait.
What?
I was gonna rip.
Christmas, mother fluffers.
Wait.